Okay, naka-check-in kami dito sa Bornham Suite. Okay, dito hindi kami sa Baguio. Pupunta kami dito sa Bornham. Tandaan ng dive dito, tingnan na nga ma. Itatuktok na dito. What? Skin. Mga kayo? Mga kayo? Ayan dyan. Dyan. Indang chowking paboritom. Oy, tati pagpam. Yeah. Okay, folks, we're here in Chowking. Pag mo yung una daan, may kalamansi ba kayo ko lang?
Excuse me. Hello.
Server la data ma. Walangan ng trabaho data.
Pwedeng kalamansi, please. Isang kalamansi.
Ano yung kalamansi lang?
Ha?
Kalamansi.
Good morning, Caritag. Dito kami sa Ago. Pakyat kami ng Baguio. Tumigil kami dito dahil sa Agila. Dahil sa monument na Agila. Ayan. Miss Philippines. Miss Philippines. Ito yung dating LTO.
Pakyat kami ng Baguio.
Stay tuned!
Okay, see you there!
Going up to Baguio City. We're still at the bottom. We're not going up to the mountain yet. Slowly creeping up, and this annoying tricycle is in front of us. Then we can't go, we can't speed enough. There you go, hold on to your potatoes. Kano pa yung kano ka pa yung nagkaputo na?
Hindi July.
Sino niya pa puto
na? Hindi ko. Hindi tagkakabawti lukaw. Hindi Jesus Lady.
O, tinupado na din niya
yung kapat. When? Lot na ni Kwa. Nagan na. Ni Mayor Bilin. So nga niya pandagtan.
Ay no, yung nota sa napulong.
gaga magitingan na kaya yun.
Ikanto maglisi, sir.
Kahit katrabaho dati ko.
Trabaho na.
Oh, man, look at the pollution over here. That's pollution. Oh, man. That's too much pollution. Thank you. pasang tayo na ito, yung tunnel eh.
Sige, ganda ito eh.
Folks, this is the tunnel vertical clearance. Welcome to Toba Benguet. This is the Toba Benguet tunnel. It's wet and slippery.
Yeah.
folks, I'm gonna shut off the camera because the visibility is so poor, and I guess I cannot pick up much views.
So foggy.
Foggy?
Foggy.
May buntot?
It's foggy. And I don't know how you call this. Polluted. It's polluted.
Alright, we're close to Baguio City anyway. Alright folks, we're now at the city proper, Baguio City, and from here we try to navigate to City Travel Hotel. There is a lot of construction going on. See the views. Hopefully someday they could develop an expressway because the traffic is so bad. Hopefully they could build a tunnel of expressway so that when you travel you just take a few minutes. My wife was still a teenager, she worked here and she loved it. What about now, Indang? You still want to live here? Crowded and polluted.
Polluted. The air is so bad.
Well, way back before, we don't even know what is pollution. I guess there is not that much pollution before because there's only few cars running around, but now the highways are all loaded. Look at this, they had a road widening, it has a 3-lane. Oh man, look at the traffic.
Look at that. Ayan na din yay. Ayan na din yay. Is in Ayan.
Okay. Yan na din yay.
As accident that little cafe.
Na dito, Orchard Hotel, mabalintay dito, yung madayulaan.
Igay, ah, ayan din. Accident din yay, siguro din yay.
Agsisina tayo.
Oh, no,
sa tayo lagag bibirok no kwan. Hala, alas. Ni ni amo si sinani antin mo kwa.
No, apay agsisina tayo sumina ka Mario. Why? Ada man taramido mo nga kwan. Milagron.
Nang tourist ka ka din kang tilay
pagbagam. Apay nga ipagbagam nagsisina tayo. How dare you?
Mag na kala diyan no bumaba ka diyan hotel indang Station Road sige
I know
pray.
That apay ibagam nga si
apang ka mag na mit ang ako ha
why nga sumina ka tada man tawaga mo
daka tu ko video okay
I know I don't care
in 200 meters turn right onto GH Del Pilar.
GH Del Pilar, turn right.
Take the next right onto GH Del Pilar, then turn right onto Quezada Road.
Dito, right tayo dito. Right. And then turn left to Quezada Road. Quezada Road then turn left.
Turn right onto Quezada Road, then your destination will be on the right.
Yeah, turn right to Quezada Road.
Right. Right, thanks.
Turn right, dito. That baka dato yung hotel.
Ano
to? City Travel Hotel. Dito tayo. Kita ang hindi pag
Burham.
O, oh, yung may isa siguro.
Burham
Street.
Your destination is on the right.